Should I use them nodes or what? I don't know, because I don't... Wait, ain't this where I could get the... Shit, did he just drop? Oh no. Oh, that's where I had to get anyway. Okay, now I've got 102 bullets for plasma cutter. I don't know if to use them or not. Because I can clearly upgrade health again. So maybe the last upgrade, if I get it, I've either got there, and I can go over the east side anyway, just in case. And then I've got more. Because I don't see the point in doing that. I really don't. Rate fire and ammo. And then obviously that melee attack can knock enemies prone. That's the suit. I think it is. I think that's the suit. How much is it going to cost? Because I'm pretty sure the last one that I had. Yeah, level 5. 60 fucking K! You mad? Fuck. So I can't even upgrade health. Let's save it again. Now I just need to hope I kill shit fast, because since I've got no bloody money. Can hear a woman complaining because I'm playing this. I just realized the ones that are, the circles that glow, you get turn. Cheers, mate. Get the fuck off me. Actually, a good thing I did the basketball thing, actually, because of the fact I've got a ruby thing. That's 10k. Should have saved it. Bagoosh. So, So those little shits do actually do drop shit. What the fuck? Oh, so it is that secondary fire damage. Oh shit. What, it would reload speed? So that's 500 now. So where the hell's the bat? Oh, it's the wrong way, no wonder. You know what? Since there's another save right here. Sell my stuff and then. Wait, I did sell my stuff, didn't I? Did I sell it? Did I have got. Yeah. I think I'll leave it there. Okay. Come back to it tomorrow when I finish work.